I see a bad moon rising. I hear troubles on the way. I feel earthquake and lightning. I see bad times today. Don't go around tonight, 'cause it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Okay, bad moon rising. Let's run through the form real quick. Just repeats that riff. Repeats that riff. I see a bad moon rising. So it's open, tonic, to the 4 chord, to the 5 chord, position 5, position 7, and then back again. Just repeats that over the verse. Then the bridge. Don't go around tonight. 4, it's bound to take your life. There's a 5 chord, a 4 chord, a bad moon on the rise. And back to the 1. Okay, that's a common thing if you look in the three chord course. Go to the 4 on the bridge is what we talk about a bit. That's where it does it there. Don't go around tonight. It feels, if you want to play like a major sort of version of it, you'd play a major scale with a major pentatonic. We'll just run through the major pentatonic. Its positions open and position 2, position 4 for the major 3rd, position 7 for the 5, position 9 for the 6, and then the tonic up in position 12. The minor pentatonic is open on the 1, position 3 for the flat 3rd, position 5 for the 4, position 7 again for the 5, position 9 for the flat 7, and the tonic again on the top. So if you're going to play more like a blues or even a funky sort of feel. Play the blues notes, the flat 3rd, the flat 7. If you want to play major, it's the flat 2, the flat 6, the flat 3. And then mix your rhythms up too, mix your tempo. It's a good song to play different versions of with that one. Cheers.